言えない痛み悲しみで傷ついた君を消せない過去の背負い合ってこう生きることを投げ出さないで
失ってしまうのかな。
Are you taping?
Hi, here we are again, October 29th, BBI interview episode 1, season 2! Season 2, baby. Unfortunately, Darius is sick today. No, they cannot hear. And, you know, I have Darius on the phone right here. Alright, so you know we have Anthony or Purple here. We have Zephyr. Our cameraman's a failure, I'm sorry. And you know, today at Break Club we have many people, as you can see. Just take a quick look around. Awesome, a lot of people. You know, it's great to see the B-boy community so active. And you know, today.
Who the fuck are you?
Get the fuck out of here! Shit! No!
That one kid who was hitting on your girlfriend. Remember? Yeah!
This guy.
You gotta go. I'm sorry, sir. We're doing an interview. You gotta go.
We'll see you okay. Backstage, sir.
So basically, that guy was hitting on Darius' girlfriend.
You saw him.
Yeah, right.
He's a very large pervert.
Not
in the sense of how big he is, but yes.
Okay. So right now, you know, for the third time in our episodic series, we'd like to bring on Dustin because you know, every other time's been a complete failure. So today we're gonna do a series. So here we have Dustin!
Where the
fuck is
Dustin? Opening, shut up, Darius. No, you're not. How do you put this bitch on speaker?
Hey guys.
Wait, do it.
Fuck!
Hello?
Alright. So,
Darius.
I have
Darius.
Many questions that I would like to
can you hear us?
Fucking ask, but fucking ace won't.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Alright. So here we have Dustin, and you know, Darius, we'll give you the compliments of asking Dustin the first question.
What made you want to start breaking?
Swear to God.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
First of all, I watched a Battle of the Year video when I was like 5 years old. Hooked on it.
Hooked on it. Oh. Yes, I see. So,
alright, Darius, what's another question?
What's my what? Oh, my influences.
What are these influences?
My influences are, first of all, Crow, aka George.
You know what? What the hell? We're gonna get him on it. Crow and George! Hey!
Crow and George?
Crow and George is the same fucking person. Holy shit.
Alright. Dog, we're doing an interview! Dog! B watches it! B!
Hey, the
host of the jam.
After breakfast.
Huh? The host of the jam. Do you just want to be on quickly?
Yeah, I just want to show my inspiration.
Alright. Alright, so this is George, our good friend.
Bro.
I love you. He's amazing. He's amazing, B-Boy.
My inspiration. Thanks, Taishi.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. That's how to say, you know.
If you want to say a shout out to anybody, you know, any B-Boys you like.
Just give a shout out to every B-Boy in the world, you know, just do your thing. Don't give a fuck about what anybody says. You know, just do what you want.
Keep it real.
Man, look.
Thanks, Dom. Thanks, Dom. He's a real busy man and a great man at that. Great man. Alright, really humble. Alright, so back to Dustin. So, Dustin, do you mainly focus, what do you mainly focus on when you dance? What do you like the most?
What do I like the most about breakdancing?
Yeah.
What's there not to like? It's just, everything's dope, cool. Dustin's back.
Dustin is 16, a junior here at Durango, and has been breakdancing since the age of...
Probably around 12.
Dancing for about 4 years now. That's dedication. That's dedication.
Alright, you don't have that much time. I'm sorry, I would have stayed here longer, but
right. He wants a session.
Bro, I love you.
Alright, so here, you know, Darius is still on the phone, but you know, he's not really talking. Alright, we're gonna talk about that. Alright, so basically on November 14th, our good friend V is hosting a jam, the Shakedown. It's gonna be on November 14th. Currently, I don't know like the whereabouts and such, but you know, when I do, I'll post this later, and I'll post you the links and what's going on. I'll also have a little flyer with it too, and if you want to get out of here. I love you. We're doing an interview! Alright, so... Yeah, you know, we'd all like to show support to V and go to the Shakedown. It's going to be on November 14th. What are the prices, Darius? What are the prices?
Whatever.
He's getting bitched at by his mom right now.
He'll be there. A whole bunch of boys are going to be there. The Potsy crew, you know, the digital ring is going to be spinning the great hits, all the B-Boy Classic. You know, it's going to be a great outcome. It's going to be fun, lots of fun. $5 charge admission, and it'll be totally worth it. It's at the Italian Social Club. I don't know exactly what street, but you should look it up on the maps.
Alright. So look, basically, the Shakedown is going to be the shit. Be there. Alright. Next subject, you know, so our season one, you know, as you know, season one just ended last Monday, and now, from now on, we're going to have a new snazzy opening, a snazzy closing, what? All right, and you know, right now, since we don't have a lot to film, we thought we'd just show you some real hip-hop and how real B-Boys kick it. So right now, we'd like to just show some of our members kicking it here at Break Club.
Was Ron from Battleborn. Quick close-up on him.
Ron, say hi to the camera. Alright, thank you guys for watching us today. We'll hit you guys up later. Just make sure, you know, check the video comments. We're gonna have stuff up on, we're gonna have, we're trying to help promote V's Shakedown, you know, great guy. Alright, thank you guys. Peace out. The top of 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 the top of